10 decisions shape your life. You'll be aware of 5 about 7 ways to go through school. Either you noticed or left out 7 ways to get ahead, 7 reasons to drop out. When I said I can see me in your, you said, I can see you in my pants. That's not just friendship, that's romance too. You like music we can dance to. Sit me down, shut me up, I'll come.
Trying to do is figure out how people get to the point where they have to live inner city in an urban life. Everyone starts out at the same point, with the same opportunities as everyone else. It's one of the great things about America, we're all created equal. Now we don't end up equal, and that's what we're trying to figure out, how that happens. You know, why are these people forced to live here on the streets while others are living up in those wonderful penthouses up top? And so what we're trying to do is we're trying to be the voice of those people and give them an outlet to tell their story and share their experiences. Some will probably have an amazing life that we just never even think about knowing about. So we're going to try to do that for them. We're going to try to be that voice. We're going to try to be those people who actually sit down and, you know, just give them an ear, someone to listen to them. So you went to Indiana high schooling. Mm-hmm. How about that?
Well, I went to private school.
You went to private school? So.
Yeah, wow. Out in Oldenburg, Indiana. At the time, it was a girls' Catholic school. Now it's co-ed.
Now it's co-ed.
Yeah. Wow. But I did. I got a good high school education. And I went to UC and I freaked. I went from 47 people in a class to hundreds, yeah. I didn't have the best social skills at the time.
Yeah.
That's one thing, single-sex schools kind of...
Yeah, you're kind of secluded there.
Yeah,
you know,
I didn't have a boyfriend until
we could do a segment
18.
On that. That's weird.
Yeah. So, I don't know. I freaked. I didn't know how to talk to people.
Did you, how many years did you complete?
I went to UC for a year, and I went to Northern Kentucky University for a year, but I didn't finish either. And I didn't withdraw properly, so I owe buku amounts of
student loans,
and yeah, I thought when they were 15 years old they were supposed to be forgotten, but I guess not.
Oh, so those are still coming after you.
Oh, no, they're garnishing my income tags now.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I thought I was going to get $1,000 a couple of years ago. I was dancing around, then I got a letter. I was like, no.
Okay.
They even took my, that $250 that Obama gave her. Even took that from me.
Wow.
I was like, come on now.
That's not fair at all.
No.
Bad situations. It's hard. Once you get in that day, you just get married. It's rough.
It
so
is.
How did you, you said something about your boyfriend you're still with. from Cincinnati. How did that happen? How'd you get from your boyfriend to, you know, Indiana to Kentucky to here to Cincinnati?
Well, I met him in 99, and we actually moved to Florida, Fort Walton Beach, right on the panhandle.
You've seen it all.
I've never been west.
Oh, okay. Arizona's beautiful. I recommend you try it out.
Yeah.
Sedona on the Red Rocks in time.
That's what I'm screaming. If we're going to have a rough time, might as well do it where it's warm. But he got hurt, shattered his heels, and was in a nursing home for a while while he was unable to walk. And I was staying with my mom's boyfriend. It was a tad bit inappropriate, so I ended up leaving there, but I didn't have anywhere to go. So when he got out of that, we got an apartment. Things just were rough. He gets disability, and that money is not really that much. You know, I love how people are like, oh, they're getting a check, they're just living it. No, that check barely gets you by. Pays rent, you know, maybe little groceries.
So you have an apartment here in Cincinnati?
Yeah, I'm staying with a friend right now.
Okay.
Unfortunately, he's about to be evicted.
Oh.
So I'm trying really hard to get a job so I have some money. At least maybe, you know, have a hotel for a week, and then at the beginning of the month, with our money, get a place to live. Or get a bus ticket west.
Bus ticket west, there you go. So what's your boyfriend doing? Does he have work, or?
Just
what about unemployment? Can you collect unemployment? Cincinnati, does Cincinnati have any programs for situations like this?
I don't know. They have programs where they feed people, you know, you get blankets, things like that. That's I know they've got programs. There's so many homeless and there's so many poor that the waiting list for anything and everything is just astronomical.